वेलकम ऑल। सो दिस इज सप्लीमेंट लेसन टू लेसन 15 ऑफ चैप्टर मैथमेटिकल लॉजिक, दैट इज टू फाइंड स्विचिंग सर्किट फॉर अ सिम्बॉलिक स्टेटमेंट एंड वाइस वर्सा। सो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द एग्जाम्पल्स हियर। ओके, सो हियर वी हैव टू फाइंड द सिम्बॉलिक फॉर्म और सिम्बॉलिक स्टेटमेंट फॉर द गिवन सर्किट। सो लेट्स सी हाउ मेनी स्विचेस आर देयर। वी हैव S1, we have S2 and we have S3. I'm okay, S2 prime and S3 prime are also there, but that is just, I mean, opposite of S2, right? So we will consider there are three statements to be written first. So I will write P. What is P? So statement P states that switch S1 is closed. Statement Q, switch S2 is closed. Statement R, switch S3 is closed. Obviously, when example switch S3 is closed, the switch S3 prime is open. And when switch S3 is open, then S3 prime is closed. That's exactly complement of each other. So that's why we can define, let's say, not Q as switch S2 prime is closed, which already says that S2 is open, right? And what is not R? Switch S3 prime is closed. Okay, that's it. Now we want to define the output, because output is the lamp L glows or not. So lamp L is lamp L glows, right? So now we want to find out a statement which defines the output L, right? So let's see what L is. So L is equivalent to, so as I can see, there are 1 and 2. There are two different things in parallel. So when parallel, we call it OR, right? So we, so what is the first bracket? So this is S1, right? And because it is in series, and then these two are in OR, correct? So what is S1? S1 is P, then we have AND, then S2 prime is not Q, OR, and S3 is R. Okay, this is the first channel, and then in between we have OR here, so we have OR, and in the second channel, what we have in the second line, we have a not Q, that is S2 prime, and S3 prime is not R. Okay, so this is the symbolic form of the given statement. I hope you understand it, where it is and where it is OR. Now, let's go to the next question. So here you are supposed to construct the circuit for the statement not P and Q or P and not R. So again, we will have to define the statements. Let's say P is switch S1 is closed. Q, switch S2 is closed. R, switch S3 is closed. So let me define not P now. So not P is switch S1 prime is closed. R says, sorry, not R. Okay, I want to not R, and not R says switch S3 prime is closed, and our output L, right, that will show lamp L glows. Okay, so simply speaking, we have OR, so we have, let's say, two different things which are in parallel, but in each of the bracket there are two switches or two statements which are with AND, so that is series. Okay, so let's say this first line, it is for the first bracket, and this is for the second bracket. So we can interchange also, that doesn't matter. So now this is not P, that means this switch is S1 prime, right? This switch is S2, that is Q. This switch is S1, that is P, and this switch is S3 prime. right? So S1 and S3 prime, that is P and not Q, they are in series. These two are in series, but the two brackets are in parallel. Now that is to be connected to a battery, and for output we have lamp L, which will glow for certain conditions and does not glow for some. So we have, this is battery, this is lamp, and most importantly, this is the direction of current. So this is the switching circuit for the given statement. I hope it is very easy, but obviously it is to be done very carefully. Thank you.